Hello and welcome to Master Jacko. In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw a triangle accurately without using one of these. So we can throw that away. We're going to use a compass and a ruler. Okay, really important. We need this compass to make sure it's accurate. Firstly, so this one here is not drawn to scale, 7 centimeters. So we need our ruler. Nice and easy. Draw our 7 centimeter line. That's the easy bit. Okay, we've got that line there of 7 centimeters. Now, this is where it gets a bit more tricky. So the 5 centimeter one, do that first. You get your ruler. You're going to measure your compass 5 centimeters like this. So you can see right there, I've measured it out. And then with your compass, you're gonna put the pointy end far left. You're gonna draw an arc like so. Really important, you make sure your compass isn't loose, otherwise your compass will go everywhere. And then you're going to do the other side. So this one is 6 centimeters. So use our ruler again. We're going to measure 6 centimeters, like so. And then I'm gonna put the point on the far right this time, and I'm going to do another arc. And you can see they intersect right here. And with our ruler, I'm going to join it up where they meet. It's gonna be really accurate. And now, if I measure those, this line should be 5 centimeters. So I put my ruler here, and you can see that is 5 centimeters right there. And then this one here should be 6 centimeters, and you can see it is 6 centimeters. Shout out to OnlyLegendZX and Charlie Seddon is the best for commenting and subscribing on my YouTube channel. If you want to shout out my next video, make sure you comment, subscribe. And that is drawing a triangle without using a protractor and just using a compass and a ruler. This has been Master Jacko. Take care, and I'll see you next time.